Hi and welcome. My name is Peter Radcliffe from Adelaide NLP, and in this series of videos we're going to be going through an introduction to neuro-linguistic programming in preparation for our Come and Try event, which if you're listening to this video you have probably signed up with, and I'm very much looking forward to meeting you on that day. So in this series we're going to go through a little bit of the theory behind what we'll be doing on this day, so you can get started much more quickly, and so that on the day we can jump straight into the practical aspects of trying out NLP. Because if you're looking at this video, or you're probably new to NLP, you want to find out a little bit more about it, you want to meet with a trainer in which perhaps you can forward your NLP journey with. And that's really important because there are so many different types of trainers out there. There are trainers which teach NLP from different perspectives. For some, it's all about the money, how to become as rich as possible with NLP. For some, it's all about teaching or mentoring and how to be the best teacher you can be. And look, there's no right or wrong, but you obviously need to find a teacher for which you feel that you have a connection with, that is in alignment with the goals that you're after. And for me personally, it's very much about getting to know the mind and getting to know your inner game. Of course, we need to understand our own mind and our own inner game to be successful in the world we live in. But from my interest in NLP stems from my interest in meditation, because before I learned NLP, I actually spent probably 20 years as a bit of a, I would say closet meditator, in the sense that I would be at business because I was an engineer during the day, and then I would take time, I would take leave, perhaps months at a time in some cases, to go and do long meditation retreats and look into my mind. And as far as I know, there is no teacher of NLP out there that has spent as long in retreat as I have. I've spent up to 9 months in one particular retreat doing meditation and learning the mind, because through that you can understand NLP and understand the mind at a much deeper level because you've got this basis. But what NLP also does is it gives you a very scientific and very logical way of looking at the mind. And so I love the two. I think the foundation of meditation, which gives you great mindfulness and a great sort of power to see in the mind, and NLP, which gives you these wonderful tools to be able to adjust and reprogram your mind to be more motivated, more successful, more focused, that the two together combine to be a really great combination. And so that's what I hope to bring to you in my teaching of NLP. So that's a little bit about where I come from. I'm married with 3 kids. I do meditation retreats and NLP trainings, and then I combine them together in certain retreats. And we teach. I teach with my partner, Miriam Henke, who's a psychologist and also one of the most awesome NLP teachers that I've met, and you'll get a chance to meet her on the taster. And together we hope to join you in one of our futures in the course. So let's jump in the next video into learning about a little bit about the history of NLP.